Hey, Mom.
Yes, Darden.
Can we go to Wendy's?
No.
But, Mom.
Darden, I said no. We are not going to Wendy's today.
I want to go to Wendy's. 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 I want to go to Wendy's.
Emma, there is no food left in the fridge.
Did you hear that, Darden? Your father said there was no food left in the fridge. That means we can go to Wendy's.
Hello, welcome to Wendy's. What would you like?
I would like a double burger with french fries and a frosty.
And I would like the same thing.
Okay, your food will be ready soon. Thank you for choosing Wendy's. Hello, welcome to Wendy's. What would you like?
So, Darden, what would you like?
I would like a double cheeseburger with large fries and a chocolate frosty.
I'm sorry, sir, but we are out of chocolate frosties.
What? You have got to be kidding me.
Hey, why don't you get a vanilla frosty instead?
Why?
Because, Darden, there are no more chocolate frosties left.
No, Mom! I want a chocolate frosty so badly! And that's what I want!
Oh no.
Darden, stop acting like a spoiled brat. Either get a vanilla frosty or get nothing at all.
Oh, I got a better idea. Why don't we get a diamond ring across the street so we can be safe and you don't need to engage me?
Darden, stop giving me that attitude. Now look, everyone is staring at us.
Oh, so you want to engage me? Well, why didn't you say so? Go ahead, Mom. Engage me, 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 engage, engage me, engage me, engage me, engage me, engage me right here at Wendy's.
Angel, I think we should get out of here. Things are getting worse.
Yes. Let's get out of here. Things are getting crazy.
Oh, so you're not going to engage me then, huh? Well then, I will engage Wendy's.
Wow, 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 wow.
Restaurant. I can't believe you went to a thing like this, you idiot. You are grounded, 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 grounded.
We are going home and you are getting absolutely nothing.
No, 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 What?
Stop crying, Dartan. This is your own fault. Stop crying like a baby. It is totally your own fault.
But Mom, I didn't get my chocolate frosty. So that's why I had to ask you if you could engage me.
No. The reason why you didn't get a chocolate frosty was because there were none left, so the guy offered you a vanilla frosty instead, but no. You have destroyed Wendy's and I believe we are going to end up on the news and get into lots of trouble. This would have never happened when you acted like a spoiled brat.
Okay, Mom, I understand, I'm sorry.
Your apologies and forgivenesses will not work, Dartan. You have gotten us into a lot of trouble today. You also scared a boy in an orange shirt, green jacket, grey cap, and white shoes and a girl with pink hair with a green bow, blue and red shirt, and a green and aqua skirt, away because you pointed your finger at me. How dare you? I should have not asked if we could go to Wendy's today.
Okay, Mom, I get it now. I'm really, 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 really sorry. Can we at least go back to Wendy's and get a double cheeseburger, French fries, and a vanilla frosty?
No. You have destroyed Wendy's and I believe we are going to end up on the news and get into a lot of trouble. When we walked out of Wendy's, there was fire everywhere. The police was also there. We had to get out of there fast or else we would get into extremely deep trouble. Thanks a lot for this, Darton. Thanks a lot, Darton. I believe we are going to end up in lots of big trouble, young man. You're grounded, 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 grounded for 100 decades. You will have nothing for 100 decades. When we get home, you will go upstairs to your room and you will go to bed.
Hello, welcome to DNN News. Today we are going to talk about the incident at Wendy's. A boy named Dartan did not get what he wanted, and because of this, he destroyed Wendy's. We will take you to another host, Rocket Power Bell 24. Rocket Power Bell 24, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes. I can hear you loud and clear, Star Wars and COD Fan 1999. As you can see, we are at the destroyed Wendy's restaurant where the terrible incident happened. A boy named Dartan did not get what he wanted, and because of this, he destroyed the Wendy's restaurant. As you can see, the entire Wendy's restaurant has been destroyed. All of the tables and chairs have been ripped apart, the counter has been destroyed, and the food and drinks have been soiled. And with me to report is the clerk of Wendy's. Sir, can you tell everyone on GNN News about what happened when Dartan destroyed the entire Wendy's restaurant?
Well, there were no more chocolate frosties left for the boy, so I offered him a vanilla frosty instead. But no, he then went out of control. He pointed his finger at his mother, asking her to engage him, and then he destroyed the entire Wendy's restaurant. It was horrible. I was so scared. Luckily, I wasn't injured.
Thank you for the information, sir. Here I am outside the Wendy's restaurant joining with two people, Keith and his girlfriend, Angel. They're going to give us information about what happened. Angel, can you tell everyone on GNN News about what happened when Darton destroyed the entire restaurant?
Well, me and Keith wanted to get something to eat at Wendy's, but when walked in, there was a boy named Darton who went out of control. He then pointed his finger at his mother, asking her to engage him. He felt like he wanted to marry his own mum. We were so scared that we had to run out of Wendy's.
What is wrong with Darton these days?
Thank you for the information, you two. I hope both of you are safe. We now return to the GNN News studio with Star Wars and COD Fan 1999.
Here I am back at the studio where I am joined by two guests, Darton and his mom. Emma, is there something you want to say to us?
Yes. My son didn't get what he wanted, and because of this, he destroyed the entire Wendy's restaurant and made me look like his stupid girlfriend. It was crazy.
But mom, it was their own fault. I did not get what I wanted.
Shut up, Darton. If you weren't acting like a spoiled brat, none of this would have happened.
I told her I was really, 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 really sorry. I even asked her if we can go back to get the vanilla frosty. But no, now I'm grounded, 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 grounded.
As you can see, Darton and his mom are made fun of. And Darton is crying because he didn't get what he wanted.
Don't worry, sir. When we get home, Darton is going to be even more grounded, 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 grounded. There will be no Wendy's for Darton even again. I am so done with this. Let's go home now, Darton.
Stay tuned for more news coming up now after these short messages.